Morton was not as clean as it is now, so this therefore the wine was seen as a replacement for that. It actually does still exist.
You know, I believe that, you know, wine is created for grapes, and therefore what you should taste is fruit flavours. And anything that's not fruity that you're tasting shouldn't be there. It's a fault in there. It's not really good. It's pretty simple things. When you go to, when you're tasting wines that smell like